Live.
Welcome to RVA Rap Elite. I'm here once again with our Cypher champion. This is episode four for us on YouTube. We're outside of episode five live. But you won not only episode five, but you did also win episode four. Matter of fact, your hoodie, I'll be delivering. We're here with Vintage A. He is our four-time season two champion and our five-time overall champion.
Putting in work.
The leader of the for the MVP this year so far. How does it feel?
It feels great. I'm about to say I like the way I feel. It feels great, you know what I'm saying? It's a feeling unmatchable. So what that means is push your pen and push it a little harder, come through to the next episode. And I know y'all trying to come for me, but hey, forget about it. Ain't nobody coming at me. Like, I got this, baby.
We going to flag on the moon.
We on stage together.
So I hear that, because you know, the MVP of this year does get the slot for Flag on the Moon.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a coveted spot, because there's always a contest for Flag on the Moon opening. Which there will be another contest, but this is the one that actually you get to like fight your way with your skills to earn that spot.
It's been a fight. I ain't gonna lie.
There's
about
only
that.
One episode that you have not taken the title, and that was episode three, right? Episode three?
Three, I think it was three.
Chris Madison took it.
Money Mattis, I see you, big bro.
He came in swinging that week, I remember that.
He got a new baby, you know what I mean? So he ain't been able to hop out like he want to, but he said he's coming back. How do you feel, you know, how do you feel about that? He's a two-time champion.
I like that.
I was actually waiting for him this week, but you know what I'm saying, after that little gig we had on the internet, you know what I'm saying?
I seen you had a little back and forth on Facebook.
I'm just waiting on the brother, you know what I mean? Salute to him, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, he's the champ, but I'm king.
Reign
supreme.
Extra spicy talk.
No talking crazy.
Yeah, he do though.
Fresh off the reign supreme.
Oh, I like that spicy talk.
You know, what I say, you know, Open Cypher's open to everybody, you understand?
Salute to the whole RVA, the word is born.
That's a fact.
You brothers are spitting torch flames, you know what I'm saying? If y'all feeling like y'all want to come out, we at Champion Brewery. Bring your pen, bring your notepad, whatever, man. Just come through, sign up, and let's get it in. That's how we do over here.
You heard it from the champ, Vintage A.
I'm excited. I am very excited. I'm trying to keep my composure, but I'm excited, you know what I'm saying? We got beer inside, we got good music coming up, come through, you know what I'm saying?
Free admission, you already know what it is.
We're at Champion Brewery
every single month. Our next one is going to be, June 29th. June 29th is our next episode, so by then you have seen this.
Yep.
Pull up, June 29th.
No doubt.
Shout out to Nicholas F on the
camera. Yeah, you know, put my little work in.
Hey.
Just to tell you what the logic is. check. One, one, two, two, check. Yeah, first two, small B first you. So with all due respect, I must bid you adieu. Politics hold up progress, and so do you. I like winning, so nothing's the only thing I lose. You may not like me, but I got your respect. My shows are rising logos at the end of the check. I talk fly, but my guys who dig CHH, but found a way to escape, but still make this damn great. Trump won the White House and everybody went crazy. The same America that won't apologize to slavery. If I'm being black, then I'm being controversial. You just want me to rap and look pretty for commercials. It's bad in the streets, but it's worse in the church. Do black lives matter outside the black church? I'm young and smart and black, America's worst dreams. Not to mention I know the gospel and what that means. The prophecy I don't believe, the one I'm leaning on. Do I not deceive what I believe if I believe it wrong? Do I breathe in vain when I hide behind blood? Or put me in plain sight and take advantage of who he was? Y'all ain't getting the memo yet, huh? I think you missed it. I'm 20 years experience, my bias is implicit. I'm well aware the depths of my heart commit treason. Take Jesus down to the grave, Kofi ain't died for no reason. Goss.
Been a minute. Yo. First off, fuck the nigga singing on this instrumental. More reason to kill it and plus tickets, my nigga. I had to do it. I grabbed the mic and attached to it. A full clip and let you view it like an action movie. Maybe an action movie. With the bars, I drop bombs and niggas get the doop doop and you acting stupid. In other words, don't be fool, got a feminine, it's all black. Time to distract them, say your tendencies. Every man in here in life threatening conditions. After making the women and children vacate the premises. I'm on a mission. You witness your nemesis. You witness the realest that ever come out of Richmond. Back down to your highness, proper and pay your homage. When it comes to other rhymes, it's me and my conglomerates with shit that make you jump. For real, I'm being honest. Y'all and y'all can fuck around and get silenced. But I don't condone violence. This is just a reminder of Mother Earth displaying to y'all just who the child is. Hella homicides, helicopters and sirens. The lucky neighborhood developing like a virus.
Test me, yeah, I've been the truth. I put that money on your head like a missing tooth. Used to wait in line, now I'm getting through. Now I'm jumping on the couch like the intro with gin and juice. I'm getting loose, but I always hold mine. This is the definition of slow grind. This is the definition of timeless. I guess my premonition was honest. Nas taught us it was written and then I seen it. Only thing it was missing, I had to dream it. I started eating, then got rerouted. But I ain't start tripping, I figured I'd hit the scenic. I seen a junkie on the corner. I seen a state in my country straight running out of water. I see my country straight running out of order. I see now, my problems wasn't what I thought of. I thought up the best move, the boss up. I get the check before I play like ball love. It's all love, you talk tough, I call club. Stopping me, that's a tall order, Starbucks. I've been chopping them down and putting them in the mattress like drug money. Since Doug Funny, since t-shirts with bug money. Since lunch money and punch buggy went. Gas costs like 120 or some shit. I does this, yeah, I give them what they asking for. I stay about that action like a clap aboard. Grew up with no church, just Eric Sermon and Pastor Troy. And now I'm getting to the masses more. That mean I'm making waves. You want a short player, I'm making plays like a coordinator. My thoughts greater than anybody, your thoughts greater. You putting far too much weight on a false savior. The illest in this whole show business. I'm an underground killer like the tether with the gold scissors. I said I'm an underground killer like the tether with the gold scissors. Come on, man. Come on, man.
Make some noise for the Live in the Open Cyphers, man. This is what this is about. RBA Rap Elite, you hear? It's about the bars.
Listen, if you really want to do this with your life, you have to believe you're necessary, and you are. People want to live like this in their cars and their big fucking houses they can't even pay for. Then you're necessary. The only reason that they all get to continue living like kings is because we've got our fingers on the scales in their favor. I take my hand off. And then the whole world gets really fucking fair, really fucking quickly, and nobody actually wants that. They say they do, but they don't. They want what we have to give them, but they also want to, you know, play innocent and pretend they have no idea where it came from. Like, that's more hypocrisy than I'm willing to swallow. So fuck. Fuck normal people.
Sorry,
nigga,
on the East.
Watch, I'ma whoop this nigga ass. Watch. Buzz this nigga shit.
Look at them, they gave up on Trig, never knew nothing. I feared I'm supposed to give y'all the breakdown. Don't make no songs about hate, and everybody gon' hate, so I can't make no songs about y'all. Right here by myself, who gave a fuck if I fall? I'm too old for calling my mama, she right there if I call. Could be weeks at a time, but she ain't worried at all. Jamaican in my blood and my blunt, and I'm carried enough. I stuff a dub in the cone, I'm smoking Harry and Blunt. They tried to drag us, horse and carriage, with no chariot much. You only got one life to live, man, you should cherish your one. A guiding light after the price is right, my grandma would watch. And as she watching me, used to shuck the corn and no swine in the green pot of peas. Not a pot to be. Government is Josh J. Lee, and I hang with E. Like apostrophe, I rep the blouse. 1-3, I paved the lane, the spot for me now. Woo. Like the greatest, man, I feel for real. Man, I feel for life for real. Man, I feel for real. Said I feel.
Yo. Ghetto Wars with yours truly, Rome. You follow me, I'm gonna follow back. I'm like a picture in your painting. That's well known fact. I am on my room. You can donate. You feel in my bag. Go to my YouTube. Click up on the subscribe, man. I'm on it. Oh, shit.
Feel like the greatest. Yeah, I feel for real. Man, I feel like for real. Man, I feel for real. Yeah, I feel. Feel like the greatest. Man, I feel for real. Yeah, I feel like for real. Man, I feel for real. Man, I feel. Feel like the greatest. Yeah, I feel for real. Said I feel like the greatest. Yeah, I feel for real. Close your eyes and imagine it. Your life with no tragic shit. Feel like dope to an addict. Stick your spoon to this plastic. It's hella ghost in that cabinet. And I be damned if all this money floating around and I ain't grabbing it. Multiply my money magnanimous. My mechanic, my motor might move more mannishly. Manual, medieval Miss Magdalene. Maybe move my money micromanagement. Maverick, marijuana mixing medical. Man, Marshall might memorandum it. Monday might meet my magistrate. Morrissey, money make me magical. Murderer meets murder miss. Man, motherfucking Mike Millions. Man, motherfucking Mike Marshall Mathers. Man, I feel like the greatest. Man, I feel for real. Man, I feel like for real. Man, I feel for real. Said I feel like the greatest. Yeah, I feel for real. Man, I feel like for real. Man, I feel for real. Yeah, I feel like the greatest. Said I feel for real. Yeah, I feel like for real. Man, I feel for real. Man, I feel like the greatest. Yeah, I feel for real. Said I feel like the greatest. Yeah, I feel for real.
Woke up smiling till I sent a message from my mama. Something about Harvard, I think she want a nigga go to college.
Too late.
Tell the truth, high school nigga, I don't know how I made it out of it.
I don't know.
It ain't really matter, I was gonna get rich regardless. Bitch, I put that on poverty. I've been feeling this shit.
I've been feeling this shit for real.
Every day nigga tell me I be killing this shit.
I'm really the best motherfucker rapper.
Mean I gotta be nice, nigga stealing my shit.
Like, bro, I just did that shit.
Better watch motherfuckers, cause he finna switch quick. Make me in a nigga shit. Don't make no mistake.
Don't make no mistake.
You don't feel what I say, cause it's only for the real to relate.
For the real to relate.
I need a break from the fake. Every day a motherfucker in my face.
Every day, every day, every day.
Like, bro, this shit you drop shit hot. Drop some old shit tomorrow.
Shut the fuck up.
Another day, another dollar.
Dollar, 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 dollar.
Another day, another dollar.
Dollar, 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 dollar.
Everybody got problems.
Problems, problems, problems.
What you gon' do about it?
About it, about it, about it, about it, about it.
Another day, another dollar.
Dollar, 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 dollar.
Another day, another dollar.
Dollar,
that's on my face. Like right above the eye, I don't know what it should say. Y'all maybe put some on my neck. So they put some respect on my motherfucking name. JKP, yo, just called. Said you gotta find a job, man. Times getting hard. DMV just took a nigga license. So a nigga can't even try to get away. Car and a nigga got a baby on the way. Got a freak off the street where a suit used to stay. Ratchet Jones, but she hide in the face. With a real big booty, and she crazy in the bitch. Nigga, I ain't really trip how we live. Cause my car really crippin', nigga die any day. You ain't got to squat with the fake. Then run from 12 in your brand new J's. Another day, another dollar. Another day, another dollar. Everybody got problems. What you gonna do about it? Another day, another dollar. Another day, another dollar. Everybody got problems. What you gonna do about it?
RVA Rap Elite, episode 4 once again. My name is Radio B. I'm here with the youngest in charge, Smith Knight. He'll be performing
peace.
In episode 5 tonight. Yo, you won the Flag on the Moon contest last year. You performed with us, AGM, at the Broadberry. I always speak highly of you because of your initiative. You haven't been able to always come to Rap Elite or Lyricist Lounge because before we used to have, it wasn't all ages. We're an all ages event now. Mm-hmm. We weren't all ages before. And you used to DM me about having, you know, anytime you got an opportunity for me to rap, I want to be there.
Yes,
and I didn't even realize that the Broadberry was an all ages venue. You brought it to my attention and you jumped in the contest and you won the contest. So I want to say salute to you and everything that you've been doing. You got visuals out here, projects, singles. How does it feel to be, you know, I see you everywhere now. So how does that feel?
I mean, it's definitely like, it's a new experience. Like, I'm new to the city, as he's saying, you know, I'm young. But I feel like there's a lot of energy out here and I just like to contribute. And I want to build the city, build myself, and it's a great place to be. I feel really good at the position I'm at, but a lot more work to do.
Absolutely. You have any projects or anything coming up, albums coming up, mixtapes, anything like that?
Yeah, I mean, we got some singles coming up. Everything's kind of top secret. I had some setbacks, but we on it now. I'm doing some new stuff tonight. But for the most part, just working hard. But you'll see some stuff soon.
Nice. We're definitely excited for your next steps. What are your overall goals for 2019 as far as whether it's the hip RBA hip hop scene or, you know, abroad?
Yeah, well, let's see. I want to get like some EPs out, get some singles out, just really pump out that music and content, build my fan base up a little bit. You know, more shows. Maybe, you know, looking towards Flag again. So that's definitely a goal. I just want everything, but I gotta work towards it.
Nah, I feel that. Once again, you know, we appreciate your talent, we appreciate your initiative. I guess one other question would be, what would you say is your biggest influence, whether it's an artist, whether it's a, you know, a life event or goal? What's your biggest influence towards what you're doing?
I would say my biggest influence, like ever since I was little, I felt like I've been different, like different as in like not doing exactly the same as everybody else. And I guess the thing that really inspires me and motivates me to keep going is just to be different. Like I love the events, but I want to be different. You know, I want to stand out.
That's always what I want to do. And last question, what does RVA Rap Elite mean to you, and what do you think it means to the RVA hip hop culture?
It means power, it means freedom, it means, you know, a way to express yourself. I mean, a way to improve and connect and make lasting relationships, and it's just it's a good place.
That's a blessing. I appreciate that. We appreciate you. He's about to kill the stage. You know, check him out. You'll definitely see him on the show going forward, and pull up. You'll probably see him in Cypher as well. This is an all ages event now, so if you're under 18, you can pull up.
I got the C's in there, man.
He still ain't 18.
Not yet.
You know what I mean?
Those ones in there is 10, so.
Bless, RBE Rap Elite.
Just let the floor go. Beat to the O to the L O. I think that y'all best know I've been killing shit from the get go. Sometimes my mind dark like a cave, I just echo. But if you feeling brave, I just cave in your chest, yo. I'm never hating that patience, they really let go. I'm side changing, yo. Y'all reptile like get go. It's crunch time, I'm trying to earn me a title. Y'all standing idle, I'll probably end up being someone's idol. I murder survivors, right if you fighting tonight. Delightful, y'all, now wish me luck on these finals.
Fizzle.
Yo. Yo. Listen. Yo. Yo, okay, I hear you. Listen. Yo, I said, of course these kids really can't ignore if it's verbal warfare. They search force for core defense. What's more than this? You spit more, this your king lord officially endorsing this. Morbid wisdom, more over more than this. You're mourned over course in this. Face the torch of it. Fizzle ain't your father. Fuck your orphanage. My fiefdom is for to this. I don't pray your life forfeited. I got a plan more cynic. Pour acidic liquid, skin scorched and chipped. Test your poor sportsmanship. Pose to your styles and fortunate. Put a fork in your orifice. Get abused with a sword and whip. Newborn, but over with a portion split. The skull of my abortion tip. Organ stored for black market. There's more to flip. They can afford the corpse of kin. I bring forth the horde of gin. Make you with your mortal twin. King controls all within his jurisdiction. Forward vision that puts kings on the cover of a Forbes edition. Of course you can't perform a moment or form an instant. Forget informed opinion. When it comes to support, you can't afford to listen. Ignored like a girl for gorgeous ornament women. Hidden within your porn addiction. Know your notions are backwards. Don't even promote what you're after. You broken, begging your homies for crackers. Lonely and shattered. It ain't quantum physics, how you don't even matter. This where stars collapse. You hot trash secretion off the dome. And your firmament believe it's weakness. The scene is night and day when you finally beat this. I pop F gauges when you try to shoot Eclipse. Picture a black hole, you might know the gravity. Samsung had to ask me how to fold a galaxy. 2,000 piece, US allowed it, I know it's wrong. To blow money on the burner like Notre Dame. Won't focus
time,
on
time, time, time.
Yo, let's go.
Alright. Yeah. It's Tony Red. Hey look. Kill them all if they stand in the way. Figured I warned you, shawty, for your corner to them cannons are spray. It's just a phone call away while I'm on a date at the corner grill, drinking Coronas with a salmon fillet, bruh. It's like I got a Bluetooth pin in my brain. That good hood blood been in my vein. I been inching to leave Richmond, end up on the center of the stage. Soon as the curtains open, pull the pin from this grenade. Get sliced with the side of the silver part of the knife. I live according to Christ, but I stood your wallet in ice. Call me the thief, hustle man, call me the chief. Shit, I play soccer underwater, basketball on the beach. I eat these beats alive, nigga, call it a feast. God in the hood like Jesus. Don't call me Sharif, just call me Old Dog. Or call me Kane with that sneaker stomping. Y'all snitching like Chauncey, we thugging like Eileen O'Hudson. Guessing I'm just a menace till I'm finished. Meantime, I'm just handling business and trying to dodge the stand in the witness and keep myself out of them jams. To where I gotta put my hands on the biscuit. Cause we still get the drugs in the drought. The heat stuffed in the couch. That's why I speak what a thug is about. I keep my ear in the streets and the blunt in my mouth. See all these weirdos and geeks, they get punched in their mouth. I'm so in tune with the moon, I can feel the earth turning. Be losers like hearing a nun in the church curse and shit. Nigga call me the duty, I'm first person. T-Rock's Tony Rand, only a worse version. Got bars for weeks, a couple years worth. These niggas is SpongeBob in the street, cheaper than with a Squidward. I said, where my lawyer at? You would rather snitch first. I'ma hold my nigga down, you gon' put a bitch first. A lot of niggas is set trippin', but I rap Richmond. Bunch of thugs with more plugs than an electrician.
Yeah.
Tech clip like black chicks, got an extension. A bunch of holes in that hit you and leave your neck twitching.
Hey, look, these broke niggas need to sleep more. Hey, run me back. Run me back. Run me back all the way to the top. Big shout to the RDA. Rapidly. Let's go. Can y'all really hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah. Look. I suffocate him in his bed, rip the sheets off. So much dope, I'm using bodies to balance the seesaw. Spitting explosive, shorty said that's a C4. Watch me go through the waves and get deep as the sea floor. Oh yeah, I need more. When they try to block me, I take a detour. Now I'm in a lane where they can't stop me. Hold up, lanes. I'm not a TV, you don't need to watch me. Plus every puck I spit is gonna be cold enough for hockey. I know you in the box, it's clear that you ain't no Rocky. I'm the real email, they just a carbon copy. I made it here from the bottom. Did it, you won't stop me with them out of service verses. Every bar sound choppy. Look, without a point in time, it's pain in every verse and line. I used to rock the heavy chain, pointed for some stocks and bonds. They put me on the extra things. I'm on the upper echelon. A flow can stop a train on the track. Bet your baby moms the single life of Mr. Shelley. She just ain't the slimes. How she wanna be the one? I tell her get in line, bitch. This is for the cup. Everything is for the bucks. Hey, get to the bag on my hustle shit. Double up, you can't buy this swag. It ain't for sale. This one will come in the bag. We go from hundreds to more. Everything pure. Sound like a shot from the mag. They shouldn't stop where they at. Look, grind the fuck nigga bag. Look, you just a monkey in here with gorillas and civil all over our back. Look us on that. Your man is dope in a strap. Due to the list of dope in the back. Well, I got the bag of chips already. Get on the knees, I've been on that. They wanna talk about rap. Wait. Tell them to bring a few stacks. Look, when they start talking about money, this shit will get funny and you don't know where they be at. I went and bought me a label, made $100,000 under the table. A nigga gonna do what he gotta. You sick, gonna need a doctor. Got your watch, I'm not too long. Nigga been popping, not no cone. Everything you say been so known. And it ain't no replay, you been wrong. Look, the metal's easy to acquire, but it's hard to keep. Insistence sound like a choir, it's gonna be hard to sleep. 168 hours, that's a whole week. Smoking weed and gold leaves. Looking like a known chief, nothing like a Jimmy Jones, but everybody gon' sleep. 38 snub nose, we call that little Bo P.
This is a 1 minute acapella between Tony Red and Vintage A to decide our episode 4 champion. Make some noise. So let's on that. We need a minute. You got, I know you clipped up. You ain't new to this.
Oh, it's on me. It's on me, I got a minute.
Yeah.
Acapella. Yeah. Yeah. Niggas get ripped apart if they frail. So on their next mission, just know it can start with an L, like a Lex engine. We come from the streets. We show our respect different. We pull liquor then it's on to the next mission. Yes, the real in the building, I feel it, then kill it. Niggas got it considerably. If not, they illiterate. I'm hot, man, I gotta be stopped. Stood tall on the block like a king. Bitch, I'm Vladdy D-Vop, got heat rock. Get on the song, I make the beat hot. Number one underground lord, just let the chief rock. These niggas still on the leash. I'm up in Cali vacation and taking pictures with the seals on the beach. Drinking Ciroc in the heat, blackberry and peach. Eat calamari and shrimp right there on the beach. I swear on my knees, these niggas ain't prepared for the beast. They be so weak, niggas even scared when they sleep. Time to walk up in the club, buy a beer cause he cheap. We popping bottles, getting followed, nigga. Dare me to tweet. You talk shit, then you see me. Niggas spare me the speech. I ain't Ricky and Trey. I don't need a fairy speech. I came to bring a crown home. Get down home. It's my throne.
Make some noise and turn red. Vintage A.
Yeah.
1 minute.
Let's go. It's vintage. Decapitate competition. Eradicate opposition. position. You gotta be optimistic. I'm something you never witnessed. We weigh totally different, like both sides of a coin. Whose side of your arm? My team's like Voltron, when all sides could join. Bull until I get on. Money won't see me lost, but his body a BDK by the time I ever see court. Living life like it was a sport. I am MVP. Monero Music, decentralized MP3. Crypto Kings, ain't nothing on my blockchain free. Go live on Linux. I shorty thought I knew Dame Grease. I'm out for vengeance. Bout my business. Don't tolerate friction. These lanes like the serenade fiction. I serenade different. My melody magic. About to let every rapper have it. I just preserve it in bag and ask lil mama what the swag did. Flash this, not jewels. Ever since a young and I fox cruise. Studied in classrooms, that was not school. How cool. Everything around me, cash rules. Get from around me if you bad news. That is just real talk. Yeah, bitch, I'm that cool. You run with a real walk. I'm creeping half past noon, I see you. Get a couple coons to sleep you. That's Eve, you kidnap the pregnant lady. They ate the baby like seafood.
Alright. And new our four-time Cypher champion. Make some noise for Vintage A. Now make more noise for Vintage A.
Started smoking weed at 11, Tommy Hilfiger sweater, flirting hard with the girls in the hall. Hit the school late on the Tuesday, new album and new J's out the box just to make a point. Pictures on the wall, I'ma be a rap star, writing pain, trying to gain 5 mics in the sauce. Most of the squad was fatherless, eyes was against us, we grew up fast, we ain't have a choice. Nah, my plan B was plan A. Gotta make it shake. Gotta make it shake. Gotta make it shake. My plan B was plan A. Gotta make it shake. Gotta make it shake. Gotta make it shake. See it in the face, we ain't with the games. Getting to the change, we ain't never change. Pass out off the herb, woke to some brain. Pass out off the herb, welcome to some brain. Everything to lose, even more to gain. 40 for the shine, 60 for the rain. Cooking in the stew, water with the flame.
got the illest whiff game, man.
Started smoking weed at 11, Tommy Hill figure sweater, flirting hard with the girls in the hall. Hit the school late on the Tuesday, new album and new J's out the box just to make a point. Pictures on the wall, I'ma be a rap star, writing pain, trying to gain 5 mics in the sauce. Most of the squad was fatherless, eyes was against us, we grew up fast, we ain't have a choice. Nah, my plan B was plan A, gotta make it shake, gotta make it shake, gotta make it shake. My plan B was plan A, gotta make it shake.
Shake some, shake some.
Gotta make it shake. Gotta make it shake. Used to make plays in the Civic, the AC was busted. Had to rock a North Face in the winter. Complacent was sinning as long as we up in the ninth inning. Generational wealth to pass on to the children. Architecture of life with like minds we building. Fluency in the pipeline, right rhymes for healing. Those dealing with tough times, puff lime, trying to touch the sunshine. Want mine with interest, God made me different.
Tuna? I don't eat no damn tuna.
What's up, America? Peace and love to you and yours. This is your best friend and folks, the real brother, coming with the real talk show, the real talk show. And on this show, we're talking about Richmond, Virginia. It's called Rich Tourist Beware of Richmond, Virginia.
Hey, I'm a D to the moon that I need. Ride through the city with the seatbelt. Is you down to ride? Aye. Is you down to die? I'm addicted to more than I need rehab. Ride through the city with the seatbelt.
My shit.
Is you down to ride?
Yo. Aye.
My nigga, is you down to die?
I can't way too far than that flip right now. I go so hard I need sit right now. You already know that the top go down. Aye. I can't trust my nigga, he too shaky. I can never let the money change me. Ay. I pray you make it home safely. Cool rip me, I ain't safe. And I still feel the hate.
Little funny style stuff, but these black folks are rich.
The only difference is they look me in my face. I'm a deep in the mood that I need rehab. Ride through the city with the seatbelt. Get you down to ride. I need rehab. Ride through the city with the seatbelt. Yo, you down and ride. I flicks count four, my nigga is you down. You die. I beat by ride, make my pocket look stupid. It's Friday, so I might just coop it. You get a gun, but I bet you won't use it. Pussy head, nigga. Y'all boy be looking green out here. Y'all be capping, y'all be fucking up the scene out here.
I noticed the Black Star Richmond are very, very funny.
I hear to let that shit breathe. I know real nigga feel me. I got some real nigga with me. Choppy in the trunk. The beat hold about 50.
I'm a deed to the moon that I need rehab. Ride through the city with the seatbelt. Get you down to ride.
Here with ProCourse Recycling at ProCourseRecycling.com, your number one catalytic converter and core buyer here in Richmond, Virginia. We're not only the best buyer of catalytic converters, but of aluminum wheels, batteries, rotors, and much more. We come to you and pay all cash right on the spot. We service Richmond, Hanover, Henrico, Chesterfield, pretty much the entire RVA, Greater Richmond metro area. So when you're ready to sell your catalytic converters and other cores here in Richmond, visit the website. That's ProCoresRecycling.com. That's ProCoresRecycling.com. Submit your information and let's get started. Or you can just give us a call.
Yep.
Once again, I'm Robert with ProCores Recycling at ProCoresRecycling.com. And when you're ready to sell your catalytic converters and other cores here in the greater Richmond metro area, remember the number one catalytic converter and core buyer, ProCores Recycling at ProCoresRecycling.com. Professional service, professional prices, every time.
We once had a time.
with a shot with a bitch in my eye. And this ain't even the shit that I wrote. Let's get back to that. The ripping the rap, man. Then I'm gonna get back to that. Shot sleep through the night and miss the good evening and jump back. Losing all I got a different to me than straight. The blood on the shirt revealed to the cleaners. And then rear that she wrote. And I'm shocking the dingers. Who ready?
Tell me the fuck do you mean? In the cut under guards, you know I'm always discreet. That's how mama taught me to be, so don't do no telling on me. Yeah, that's how mama taught me to be, so don't do no telling on me. That's how mama taught me to be, so don't do no telling on me. Yeah, I'm far from support. Still I ain't met with no A&R, so fuck playing parts. I know that we all made it stars. I'm faded, but I'm never fading. I know that I'm moving till I got no boss. I'm on a mission with this shit. I'm tripping if I let it pause. I know I'm anxious of lately, but baby, no, that's not your fault. Can't be dripping little shorts, but I can't drop it for free. Still I let you drop it for cheap, so baby, start shopping with me. I got what you need. I'm dope as what comes in IV. So tell me the fuck do you mean? Yeah, dope as what comes in IV. So tell me the fuck do you mean? In a cut under guards, you know I'm always discreet. That's how mama taught me to be, so don't do no telling on me. Yeah, that's how mama taught me to be, so don't do no telling on me. That's how mama taught me to be, so don't do no telling on me.
Seeking the dark meaning. Everybody wanna be a star for the wrong reason. False preaching, we all buy it, the cost cheapin'. Lot of talking when nobody wanna walk feeding. Might as well not bother at all, even like soft speaking when caught cheating. Balls deep in the game, do y'all see it? If I'm leaving the mark, will y'all read it? I can see in the dark, I'm tall beaming like meaning. I'm high beaming with Bizine in my eyes, see my disguise, I high dreaming. Cause people have a hard time seeing when you going places they was too afraid to try and be in. I'll leave it alone, don't mind being alone. How I feel, you don't know unless you birds flying high. Sun in the sky, you're Nina Simone. But the beat goes on. Beat goes on. Heartbeat, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Listen to my heartbeat, heartbeat. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Listen to my heartbeat, 2, 3, 4, yeah. 1, 2, 3. Listen to my yeah, that's my mind working. Never not too steady, searching for higher learning. I ain't working enough, but still my eyes burning. The ride worth it, cause I know I feel the tide turning. Time certain, it don't wait for not a person. I ain't patient, I ain't perfect. If it's vacant, I'ma take it. If I take it, I'ma earn it.
put my heart and my soul in it with no limit. Soon as you got a plan, like poke holes in it. Gotta roll with it, don't go with the grain. Like a paleo diet, I keep the music up loud, I keep the radio quiet. I make it, they silent, they break it, they buy it. You can stand up tall till you facing a giant, Now I'm doing the most, afraid of losing, I'm close. All of my guards up now, like who in the post? If I can't make bread with it, my future is toast. But the rhythm is hope, hope.
Heartbeat, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Listen to my heartbeat. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Listen to my heartbeat. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3.
Listen. That's my soul moving like home food and like O2 with the whole crew in. Me and my bro used to roll through in the old Buick. Move as a whole unit. No human alone could go through it. No shoe in the dough, I don't need it. I see what they don't see. Forget it, if it ain't written in stone, I won't read it. I'm reaching another level, they never thought I could beat it. Defeated the boss that I was stuck on. Nothing stopping me, period, I'ma run on. Every day you're unknown, so make it what you want. Shoot your shot, cause they'll gun you down when you unknown. Love on the people that you got still. I build the mood that I feel. In tune with myself, the truth is ideal. It's time sealed, deliver, not give me the top deal. But they don't feel. Nah, they don't feel
my heartbeat. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Listen to my heartbeat. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Listen to my heartbeat. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Listen to my.
Com. You already know what it is, man. We are out here, Band Legacy, part two, man, is out here. We got Radio B fresh off the stage with Sean Hoffa. Yo, talk about it, man. It was, energy was crazy in there.
Yeah, it was insane, man. We were second battle, last Band Legacy. I was the first battle, so it's good to set the bar, set the energy, you know what I'm saying, for the event. Crazy three-day weekend. Sean Hoffa came with it, but I feel like I... Definitely a clear 2-1, might have pulled a 30. Might have pulled a 30. On cam, it'll be a 30, for sure.
What you thought about, you know, your energy, what you came to deliver from last time on Ben and into this time going against Sean Hoffa?
I felt like, you know, with the first one, Spanish Harlem, that was a battle that I have been looking for a while, you know what I'm saying? So it meant a lot to me, you know, to have that clash. And I thought... You know, I felt like Spanish, we had a classic, you know what I'm saying? With Sean Hoffa, it was more like, it's a person, that's somebody I respect, it's badly tough, you know what I mean? And we got, you know, a bunch of mutual homies and everything, so I didn't really want to battle Hoffa, you know what I mean? But I knew he was going to be the best Hoffa that I've seen yet, and I think he was, but I knew it wasn't going to be enough. It wasn't going to be enough.
Yo, you came through, you represented today, tonight for Virginia and all that. How did it feel to put on again for the city in front of the people, man?
Nah, it's beautiful, man. You know, I rep Richmond's own shit, you know, because that's what I do. I pretty much, I'm one of the advocates of my city. His pops, you know what happens when your pops always going to be in your corner, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Salute the twerk. You know, but yeah, it's great for the city, you know what I'm saying? We have so many things going on. I got platforms that I have, of course, Southpaw Battle Coalition, RBA Rap Elite. So it's anything that's positive and hip hop going on in the city, I support. So I'm honored for Smack to continue to come here in Richmond, man. I think it's a perfect setting for this shit.
Nah, real talk, man. And they got the 3-day marathon, the Band Legacy. What made you feel like you took this battle so clearly, man?
I just think it was a clear, like, disparity in, like, what we did. You know, I felt like he was 1-2 punching. And the biggest lines that hit for him
had already been said to me. Like three of them Twerk had said to me. And that's his man.
Yeah,
so I don't
Twerk
know.
Said
I
that was
even,
a lie. You said
it was
fact.
Like, yo, go watch the Twerk battle. When this drops, go watch the Twerk battle and you'll be able to pick them out. And then I think one of them, JC said, so like, and these were the lines that hit the hardest. You know what I mean? So I was just tripping off the fact that they was hitting because I'm like, bruh, these lines were said to me. Mm. You know what I mean? And big, you know, in battles that got over 50,000 views. You know what I mean?
Okay.
So it's not for me to say. The people going to see it. So it is what it is. I mean, I think he should have did his homework a little bit better. You know what I mean? But I felt like I diversified things with the rounds. You got some humor. You got some punches. You got some angles. You got a little bit of everything. I entertain the crowd, man. That's what I came to do.
Nah. You ain't coming to play around, man. You really showed yourself, showed your skills tonight, man. What's your thoughts on moving forward? Because I see you got the call back. They put you on band again. What's the feeling like with you RL and the energy right now?
Oh, I love it, man. I feel, you know, obviously you can't copy respect. It's the biggest platform, the most valuable platform in the culture, and it's going to continue to be that way. So I'm glad to be a part of it, and I just look forward to, you know, hopefully, maybe, you know, graduating out the PGs early or something like that. If not, then it is what it is, you know. Whatever's next on the plate, I'll be ready for it.
Born Legacy. Born Legacy. Band Legacy.
Legacy. Legacy. Legacy.
This is a Southpaw Battle Coalition sponsored battle. It is our bare knuckle orientation. This is how we decide MCs that make it to our main stage battles. So we have Josh Crooks, matter of fact, battling to my left. Introduce yourself.
Boy, Josh Crooks from the bottom, you already know how to do Southside, you know what I mean? Huh?
Battling to my right, introduce yourself.
Yo, it's Casino Don Marino from DC, Star Squad on everything, you heard?
All right. I don't know who came the furthest, but you on my left, call it in the air.
All right.
Heads. Call heads, it is heads. It's going to be on Casino first. This is a three-round battle. 2 minutes. 2 minute rounds. Top of round one on Casino.
Yo. Before I size them up,
hold it down.
And start connecting my punches. Leave a body on stage. Follow my oldest brother's instructions. This my first battle ever. I think I need to give an introduction. Yo, it's Casino D, one you cannot fuck with. I'm from the place where you get ate. If you ain't strapped at the function, get whacked or get a concussion. These niggas run off gas till I can bust them. Fire flame spitter like Weezy in this bitch. When it spit a flame fire, you sleeping in a ditch. Bury you with your woes bumping drizzy while I'm riding on your strip. Everybody know I'm five, but I'm sliding with a six. Been sick since a jit. I've been playing with them sticks. If your man's come wildin', he is standing, you're a lick. And you never heard of me cool. It'd be ashamed if you lose your brain from a nerd in a school. On these other rap beliefs, I'm dropping my stool. In DC, I'm that mole. South Jersey, I'm that bull. Pull on you with a tool. It ain't gotta get gully for me to put it in your mood. Nah. It's too many gangster rappers and not enough gangsters that come from both sides of the spectrum. I grew up around bangers. I'm a Mongo that go Mongo. You battling gangers who chica chupa me pengas. Then I ask her where the bread at. No answer, then it's hollow heads where a head at. Hearing voices in my head, got my energy off. Talking all at the mouth, shots sending them off. Coming up on every level, got some shit for the boss. Let's get it. Fuck J. Crooks, I want vengeance just to prove that I'm the only rap elite in the building. Send my name in that cipher and that got me my feelings. And you only send my name cause you know that I'm the illest. Time, nigga.
Nah. Make some noise for that round. Nah. All right, so you want vengeance. Yeah. Bottom of round one on Josh Crooks. Hold it down.
Hey, yo, y'all ready to hear some original shit? Check me out. I said, once again, I'm here on somebody else's stage and another nigga, wait. That ain't even my shit, so that was a mistake. They really could have gave me a better nigga, so this whole battle a mistake, cause I really wanted Radio B, but that nigga missed weight. So, who else came here to see a body? Cause now I gotta let bullets with names become strays and let a couple ball heads change a nigga dreadlocks to low cut fades with spinning waves. Meaning it don't matter how connected you are to them rap dreams. Cause once that chopper start cutting niggas off, whatever's on your brain can fucking part ways, nigga. So like I said, who else came here to see the body? Well, fuck it, this be the murder interviewing, nigga. Oh, and by the way, I got random people in the crowd in case a motherfucker start booing, nigga. So act stupid. I'm just here to shoot straight at this nigga heart. Act cupid. How the fuck y'all put an Eazy-E versus a DJ Yella? Act ruthless. I can't even believe. Hold on. You got the face of a nigga that only eat fat bitches.
Never had a fat bitch in my life.
I'm talking big old wide back bitches. I'm talking a bitch you should only be fucking with for return on that tax, bitches. I'm talking sweat and funk in every crease, but you still probably eat it from the back, bitches. See, I got zero tolerance for this nasty nigga. Oh, he ain't scared to look at me. He just crossed at it. That's why he looked past me, nigga. Now, was I excited to take this battle? I mean, shit. Actually, nigga.
Why?
Hell no, I wasn't excited to take this battle. But thanks for asking, nigga. Now, I let you rap first because they say never underestimate your opponent. So I took a step back to fill him out. Guns, trapping, bad bitch. Okay, so you just gonna rap about shit you don't know shit about. Y'all really think this nigga dope? But security, get him out. Boy, I will rearrange every tooth in your motherfucking hell. I should've took the dentist route. I said leg shot, sit down. Head shot, shit split now. His mama like, I told that boy stop dancing with the devil. Told that bitch you should've told him to sit down.
Make some noise for that rap. Trap around two on casino.
Yo, in the DM you said you take this serious, so come correct. It's Cassavelli, you ain't know I'm Tupac resurrect. That tone you better check. You an average rapper, but I'm standing on this stage prepared to battle the best on my life and my mama. If I lose, then I'm battling the ref. Better watch how you step or you show the battle depth. Sleeping on me, bitch, that's like sleeping on knives. Throw punches at me, that's like training punches with God. You coming to throw punches at I, boy, that's suicide. I'm on a mission to a body, talking neutralized. I got guns, that's my shooter size. Break his face till he loses eyes. I'm one deep, but talking like I'm with a group of guys. Now get your crew murk. Mass funeral, I make your crew a shirt. And I'm tired of people thinking they G. Niggas walking like they talking till they walk in front of me. Keep talking all that G shit. Smack this nigga on some me shit. Hey. And when it come to Ted, I don't know which one I'm battling on, but ball for ball, nigga, we could battle for songs. I said, on Tuscan Leather, I said, I should make a million on this beat. I'm a god and got the whole world at my feet. I told him heartbreak got me spitting wicked, burst into a phoenix, spitting flames without a limit. Huh. And lately I've been feeling different. The people that I'm representing got me optimistic. Holding both middle fingers to my opposition, jotting in my journal, working on a body's composition. These rappers are easy body, no competition. I'll ride on anybody and whoever's riding with him. I'm climbing to the peak and his view is giving me visions. If you feeling like a dog, I promise I'm Michael Vick. I'm cooler with my dog, no comment. Coyote ass nigga. Cooler with my dogs, no command, but they gon' sick them. Yeah, my aim ill, but my scrap game sicker, huh? I guess I'm battling wrong, cause I plugged in the excerpt from one of my songs, don't get me wrong. I was gonna find you a rebuttal, but bars that could match mine to find it was such a struggle. You should really be a humble dude. You fucking fool, you say you take this shit serious. I treat this shit like fucking food. You fucking mook, I'll be damned if I fucking lose. Uppercut, hit him up, knock him out his fucking shoes. Then we punches won't leave a fucking bruise. 1v1 or a 1v2. I got a nuts in my arsenal to body every single one of you.
Hey, yo, clap it up for RBA Lee, man. This shit. Yeah. I say, look, my shit real, my shit raw, my shit is authentic. This my first time here, so I had to put my cousin R in it. I can't think about your mother's smart ass mouth first without my balls in it. But I had to leave that free co alone because in a whip, my bitch found her draws in it. Boy, sit down, cause I know we can't stand it. I know a lot of y'all think he just gonna keep throwing around jokes underhanded. Well, damn, my mama told me never play with my food, but it's not my fault this shit going better than I planned it. Y'all really think this nigga can steal this battle? Well, I'm about to fuck up the bandit. Y'all swear to God this nigga fly? Cool, no more joking, I'm fucking up the landing. Nigga, look me in my eyes and tell me you ain't weak. Talking all that hard shit, but you probably never stepped foot in the streets. Have you ever seen a nigga melon split? How you feeling sick even though dude on the ground the one spilling shit? Boy, I've been on nut shit since 11 years little. My OG told me if you ain't finna shoot, sit your scary ass down in the middle.
Boy, I seen your type, Charmin Extra, nigga real soft. My nigga's gorilla, go banana in front your crib and then peel off. So I never wanna hear another fucking word about how you let that steal off. Cause fuck letting my mans have all the fun, bitch nigga, I'm finna steal off. Kick doors, let's have a steal off. You pussy, let's have a real off. Got nine extended. Boy, your music is trash as fuck. I swear whoever told you that shit fire really gassed you up. I swear I tried to listen to your new shit. And for 7 songs straight, I was mad as fuck. Because instead of nodding my head to that bullshit, I would rather go head first with a tractor truck. I say this my first time here, so I want to make one more thing clear. I got one request. Please don't let this bitch nigga come back in here.
Make some noise for that round. Our final round, top of round 3, Casino.
Round 1, Casino had to show up to the party. Round 2, yeah, I was plotting on my homie. Round 3, nigga, this the art of catching a body. In this life, you got 3 options: drug, pussy, and murder. Money's the capital, so for drugs, pussies get murdered. You gotta find your lane, which route that you serving. You living like life is show, and I'll be closing the curtains. Shooter with great aim, but I prefer up close in person. Less commotion, slow with death, mean the moy's hurting. I said beat this bitch till he loses purpose. I couldn't lose if I was to lose on purpose. Ain't no hole in my soul, so it can't be purchased. Never signed a contract or a deal, I'm more of a merchant. Give me the time and the place, I pull up and murk it. Scratch that shit. Niggas all with a rapping bull. These niggas don't want it with me when I'm clapping tools. Smack a nigga in his face, talking about my dress. Okay, yeah, same time. You only mad about my dress, you got no hang time. You talking about me telling jokes? Nigga, I don't tell none. Talk slick and get a nigga poke. Man, I scratched the whole third so I could spit this free. And this nigga ain't shit compared to me. It's Casino D and that's what your girl get. Man, I shoot you and put you in the whirlwind. Had this nigga twisted from the chopper when they hit his shoulder. These niggas talking all that BS till they ran over. I'm feeling like the bus, Jerome Bettis. These niggas get bodied with no effort. Feeling like Brian Dawkins when I'm hawking these niggas. Put a lock in out his mouth when they barking at niggas. He let me go first so he could try to find rebuttals. But I told you he ain't clever. I swear to God that I'm better. Boy, I'm standing on here feeling like I'm Pac. I said that. These niggas already talking that BS. I'm where your dreads at. Fuck that. I'm where your shorty head at and lips at. Talking all that bullshit. My niggas gonna dip set. Like it's 9 trade, pulling up with 9 trades. These niggas talking all that bullshit, get your squad 8.
Time. Let's get another set round. Our final round, Josh Cook. Take it home.
Talk to him. Okay, let me hear this.
Hey, yo, they call me the dog whisperer. Mm-hmm. Because I'm thinking about whatever toy I gotta use to make this bitch sit again. Because you can't spell bars without putting that damn. There go using my nigga Arsenal shit again. Now they told me I would lose if I came in here not being original, using my own style, cause that ain't what's up. I told them, nigga, please, Donald Trump election year. I'm just as bad as who came before me, but I was still went talking my shit, cause all y'all niggas got me fucked up. Check. How the fuck is your name Casino when you scared to pull a nigga card? I done played my hand with a team full of kings. I done already showed you stacking the deck ain't hard. Nigga, roll the dice. Lady luck on your side? Well, I hope she ain't far. Cause when my nigga yell jackpot, I'm finna blackjack, then knock this big joker off the bar. My ace in the cut, send him some chips just to throw you in the back of the car. Now you done crapped out, cause the nigga done called your bluff over bars. So let's call a spade, you pussy. Yeah, I done heard about you. It's a shame I ain't get to see it, but I'm still glad a nigga word of mouth you. But since nobody else finna say it, fuck it. I'm finna be the one to out you. My nigga hit my line, told me niggas marked you out on the wrong block, thinking you was good there. All on Instagram live like it's the suburbs, but you ain't know it's hood there. I'ma tell you, keep riding through the hood, we know you ain't on shit. Well, we know you bluffing. Nipsey Hussle, keep standing around in the hood, that good boy gon' die for nothing. What? Was that Nipsey line too far? Fuck it, this the battle rap game. If you can't take the heat, stop standing next to the nigga that's throwing around flames. See, I've been disrespectful. If I can't hold it in, then I'm shitting around graves. Trayvon Martin, I'ma catch you posted up on my block. Little nigga, I'ma stand my ground today. Sheesh. So am I wildin' for disrespecting the dead? Maybe. But check and make sure it ain't heat first. Cause the point I'm trying to make, you keep acting like a hood nigga, you gonna end up another hooded nigga on a t-shirt. Nigga, crawl before you walk. You aim before you let the heat burst. Because I could've killed him in round 1, son. But baby boy, I had to tell you how to eat first.
Make some noise for that bag. Salute, salute. That's what Bad Knuckles was about. Good showing from both. Great first battle, man. That's a great first battle. Make some noise. You can see it on that track. Cook. It ain't easy to do. It ain't easy as it looks.